Hey everybody, welcome back. So, figured, fuck it, let's... Yeah, screw it, why not? Oh, you're gonna get fucked up by the... Yeah, fuck it. Summon the Londor Pale Shade. Sometimes stuff happens when you summon a... Oh, hey! We learned a gesture. So, yeah, sometimes shit happens when you... When you summon an NPC. Like, I think it's if you have Blackhand Goddard with you when you, fight Pontiff Sullivan. There you are. Yeah, like I think it's if you have Blackhand Goddard with you and you fight Pontiff Sullivan, I think that's what triggers his corpse to show up, or I think it triggers something. You just got fucked in the mouth. So I don't think I've ever summoned the Londor Pale Shade. Where did the other Dark Wraith go to? Hey, what the fuck are you doing over there? Yay, we got the dark armor. Now I'm even more space Jesus-y. I wonder what kind of weapon he's using. Alright, Bloodborne people. Thank you. honorable man. God, you're just leaving yourself open today. Face of Jesus has smoked your ass with the divine lightning. Oh, hey, there's Fucklestein.
Ah, I know you. Been some time. I just dropped in to see how she's getting on. Now, what are you playing at with this circus? This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates couldn't be better. She must fit in perfectly here. This place is as good as hope for bed.
Well, very well. Then Hake Nari. Farewell, Ashami.
She tells me to kill one dude yet.
Speak thy dishonorable lord. Oh, good hollow, Orbeck of Vinheim, he proclaimed, if left alone, fall decisively. Till we meet again, may the dark.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I am the one true king!
It seems it's too late. And there's only one thing to do. With regret, I will end it. But why?
But why? Because fuck you, that's why. I am the one true Lord of Hollows. Eat a dick.
Oh, hello. Go on.
Hey, buddy.
Goodbye.
Speak, I deserve honorable. Ah, I see Orbeck's claim is proven false. As it should be, our right and deserving Lord of Hollows. It is a Londor treasure befitting of a true Lord. Lord of Hollows, may the dark sigil guide thy way.
Oh.
Lord of till we meet at Maeda.
That's what we get. What's so special about it? Yeah, this is what the Londor Shade had. Twisted 8 branches, thorns induce bleeding. Church's blessing makes weapon revel in the agony of its owner. Heavy losses of HP boost attack, a curse befitting him. Wait, what's the...
DD?
Oh, it's got better... So this is 180... What do I need to upgrade?
Ah, just what needs.
Needs twinkly.
Pretty, be careful.
Well, that fucker's in the ground. Let's, Jesus. Aided by a watchdog of Farron. I'm gonna guess that it's probably not gonna summon him. make it to the next bonfire. Come on, fucker. That is a big fat motherfucker.
Watch high, come to me.
Worth the buzz, okay.
Ow! I got blame of thumped.
It's my starting armor and fat lady gloves. One little item here. And that's just a look out at some view. And I keep forgetting to set medium heal. Fuck. fucking tree. Come on, get down here, you fucking worthless ass. Pardon me. You ran at me head on. I was guarding. And you still hit me. Okay. Okay, so dogs can bypass your shield.
Welcome. Very well. Then take Nar. One.
All right, finally something to do something with the demon sword. Uh-huh.
Treat the fire.
Okay. Essence flask. Gotta remember the essence flask.
Pretty big man.
Gracious, let this ash either. Ashen one.
With the DLC area yet. Definitely. Wait, what? Okay, I woke back to where I was. Because I'm a genius. Aha.
Merciful goddess.
I guess I can.
Mother of Lee.
We don't want to fuck around with it just yet. I am curious, though, to see how we fare. I'd just, like, fight a couple guys, grab a couple treasures.
How could the...
Right.
Ah, you put your Starion so as sweet.
Some immediate treasures we can nab. Actually, I could... If I got it, I might actually be able to use the follower torch. Of course. Yeah. item. Not this item. That item. Aha, victory is mine. Eat a dick. Yeah, we're a bit under leveled for here. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.